Well, I'm a left back with a lot of power and a lot of speed in my feet. Who likes to make some offensive, I don't know how to say it, to make
moves.
Yeah, exactly, to make some offensive move, but also take care of my defensive responsibilities.
What is your career so far?
I've been playing in the first division in Denmark in a club called Helsingør, and then I moved actually just this January to a Superliga club in Denmark called Sønderjysk. So.
And when did Sparta came to you?
Actually, I heard about Sparta for the first time in November last year, and then the interest in going back and forth and talking a bit. And then I went to Sønderjysk, and then this time the opportunity came, and then they showed interest, and it was a great opportunity for me.
Yes, because why did the opportunity come? You were just a little while at your new club. Why are you already leaving?
I had some competition with an older player called Simon Poulsen. He actually played here in Holland as well. In
PSV, is it?
In Alkmaar and PSV. And Sønderjysk meant that he was a bit ahead on the position. So when this situation came, I just knew I had to seize it and look what it was.
Did you talk about it with Kees Luyks, a former player of Excelsior, about this move?
Yeah, I talked a lot to Kees Luyks. He lived in Haderslev, where I was living, and I spent some nights over there with him and his family, and we talked about the Dutch football, and he had only good things to say, so yeah.
What did he tell you about Sparta?
He told me that it was a good old club with old traditions, and he actually recommended it also because of the trainer. And I knew when he talked to me about the trainer that it was going to be a part of my decision, because I've heard a lot of good things about him.